All right, so I finally got the crack nuts in to finish this job up. So it's time to torque all these rod bolts 30, 60, 90. Probably shouldn't have put that on yet. That's all right. These are all already going to be 30 from when I put them in. Let's try 60. Take them 90. With this seal centered on the crank, I can feel it's low to the block here in the back, so I'm gonna put a little silicone back there to give it a little something extra for the clearance it's gonna have. Thank you. All right, go inside out on this oil pan. I got all the hardware started, so. All right, let's flip this thing over for the last time, hopefully. We'll make sure the head gasket surface is oil free and dry. So hit it with a little brake parts cleaner. One last look at all the beauty before I throw the cylinder head back on it. Looking good. All right, so head's cleaned up. Deck's clean. Gasket's in place. Got it turned the right way. So, it's about getting this thing put on. Yep, sitting on the gasket. If I can get the right bolts in the right places here. The ones with no pain under the valve cover. Okay, torque some head bolts, 55, 105, 90 is what the book says, so got to do all of them 55 and then do just the long ones to 105 and then a quarter turn on all of them, so circle pattern. Okay, to 105. Thank you. I'm not sure what I filmed and what I did in there, but they said I had all of the lines marked coming out here to the side, and then went back and pulled them all 90 degrees per the book spec, which I checked with the torque wrench equates to pretty much 200 pounds. So pretty good tight head bolts. Got to hold all those ponies in there. Starting to look like an engine again, at least. Got to keep the sling on so it doesn't fall over the floor right now. That oil pan is kind of tippy. But got to hunt up my two missing push rods, see if I can figure out where they've disappeared to. Or I'll have to come up with two more, and then I'll be ready to put this valve train back on. And then it's all accessories, pretty much. The engine long block is together. So. Okay, so I'm starting to put some of this valve train back on. We got the oil feed tube here. Goes on either way. They've idiot resistance it. There's only an oil hole feeding up from the back end. So that's where it gets its oil supply for all these rockers. Comes through this tube and lubes everything. So it's really important it's on here. So I've got it cleaned up. Blew it out with air. Be sure there's no dirt or anything in it. And sit it down on here and get these oil holes as close to in the middle there as you can. So like that. So you can feed up through the base here to the rockers and lube everything. It's like there's no drilling, it just comes around here and goes up the bolt holes. Short those two push rods. I'll do the end ones. The way the line's good and clamped, the rest can go on later. Yeah, we'll give it a little pre-lube anyway. Can't hurt. Well, that's going to do it for this installment. A lot of good progress getting this thing put back together. So, back to waiting on parts again. We've got the injection pump and injectors sent off to area diesel They're going to do a workup on them, get them tuned up, make sure they're in good shape before I put back on here. And got to build it, bend a set of lines, and go to town and get a tap. I don't have the right M10 tap to clean the threads up. Can't believe I didn't notice that one of these holes had a broke off bolt in it before I put this head back on. But I didn't. I thought I'd checked that a long time ago, but again, I guess I didn't. So I'll have to get that fixed, and then it'll be ready to hang the manifold on here and do some more air piping and turbocharging and get the lines and things back on here. So it's coming along. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I'll catch y'all later. Here comes the inspector. Come to look at his new engine for the Hyster. What do you think, Bailey? You liking it? Yeah. He likes it. Don't you, Bailey? Looking good. Starting to look a little like an engine again.